Okay, so we're inside of the 342 Ermines Way in McDonough, Georgia. This is the main door. We're gonna do it on the same way, the same rule as always, from the left to the right. In the front of us, we have the living room. On the left side is the master bedroom. Okay, this is the entry door, access to the master bathroom. Walk-in shower, closet. As I said, no power in this property. Going back to the master bedroom. Getting now to the living room. And right there we have the back door access for the back side of the property. Fireplace. Okay. Now we're going to the breakfast area. And on the right side, we have the kitchen. Okay, we're down in the kitchen. And this is the main hallway. Access to the other bedrooms and bathrooms. The left side access to the kitchen area. And right in the front of us, we have the door access to the second bedroom. And we have a closet. Back to the main hallway. And on the left side we're having a small closet on the hallway. Next door is the additional bathroom. Back to the main hallway, and this is the door access to the third bedroom. Closet. Down in the third bedroom. Back to the main hallway. Additional storage. And this is the hallway access to the garage. And this door is give us access to the laundry. And this is the garage. back to the main hallway. And the last space that we have to go to, it's on the left side of the main entrance door. We have the dining. Okay, at this point we're back at the main entry door by 342 Ehrman Way in McDonough, Georgia. And we're done with the second phase of move-out process by this property. My name is George Budo, I'm the property inspector for the Excalibur Home.